Hi, I'm Kristina Kulikova, professional dancer, founder of Cool Cat Entertainment Inc., and the co-producer of That Project Day.
My name is Destiny Perry, and I'm on the production team of That Project Day.
Hi guys, how are you? My name is Anton Azanov. I'm co-producer of the Dark Project, professional dancer and world champion. Welcome to the new project.
The DAP Project is an exciting initiative in the world of dance and entertainment, a platform which provides opportunities for the talented dancers and performers in Canada to get creative, be seen by the gurus and megastars of the entertainment world, and get rewarded for pushing boundaries of traditional dance genres by creating innovative new show dances that fully express who they are.
The arts are no longer just nice. They've become necessary because it benefits not only the people, but also their emotional appeal. Importantly, people will shift from thinking of not only of themselves as a consumer in the arts, but they're also going to see their role as an active citizen in benefiting the public good.
In our show, we decided to present the different genres, regardless of shapes, styles, and technique, to give the dancers complete freedom to embody their ideas and creativity, to create unique show numbers. The main aspects to be evaluated in the show will be creativity, originality, and your energy.
That is a live stage show dance competition where dancers across all genres and disciplines of dance compete to make it to the finale gala on October 26, 2019 at the Betty Oliphant Theatre, where they can present their most creative works in front of celebrity judges and have the chance to win the title of the most creative and innovative dancer.
The way we talk about dance, art, and talent has built value, and in their understanding of the arts and the community development.
But this is not your average dance competition. The key is there's no limits, no syllabus, and the use of props and costuming is highly encouraged. This is the project where hip-hop fuses with ballet, ballroom fuses with contemporary, belly dance with breakdance, and well, the sky's the limit.
The project series is going to go well beyond the dollar argument. It's going to create an environment that is memorable and where people are going to want to share and create. With diverse groups who share experience in the dance, art, and talents are going to be able to come together and share their perspectives and learn from each other.
The stage is set for circus and acrobatic acts as well, which is why we've expanded the project to include pole dance, aerial silks, trapeze, contortion, acrobatics, and gymnastics show acts as well.
Diversity is in motion. We are raising awareness through dance. It moves people away about thinking about their personal concerns, the me, and it'll start getting them to think towards the public concerns and the communal benefits, the we.
We firmly believe that there's so much different performers can learn from working together and from each other, and in turn, become much more versatile and more free. And we are on a mission to not only inspire creativity and innovation, but also ensure performers are rewarded for their work, that they can be seen in front of the biggest names in the industry, and have the opportunity to further their career in the performing arts. And if you're just as passionate about the arts, you get inspired by seeing dancing, and you get excited with the thrill of the circus arts, then we invite you to support us in this initiative, DAP Project Day, and ensure that there is innovation, creativity, and rewards for the dance scene in Canada.
We look forward to seeing you there
on October 26th at the finale gala at the Betty Oliphant Theatre in Toronto.
Thank you for your support.
DAP Project Day!